top two finishers will transfer onto the deep fried 75, and unless they've got a series provisional, everyone else will transfer to the trailer and be done for the night.
10 laps.
Minnesota's Brent Larson and Tennessee's Clint Nichols will bring them to green here off turn four. Eyes on them. Green's out. Here we go. 10 laps of distance as they'll follow him off into turn number one. Larson will slide up in front of Nichols and have the race lead. Here comes David Payne looking to the outside of David Sievers. They'll go side by side into turn three. Three wide momentarily. Nichols out of shape. And he's going to roll to a stop up in turn number one, and a caution flag will wave. Caution is out. Rise on up here off turn four. 10 laps, top two, go to the deep fried 75. Here we go. Into turn one, off of turn two. Payne will roll the outside of Larson, go to the race lead as Morris challenges Sievers for the third spot. But Sievers away from him briefly here as they work off turn four down the main straightaway. Up front, you the two. As we got a car spun on the front straightaway.
Yeah.
As they get set to bring them to green, it's out. Here we go. Into turn one, off of turn two, Larson will slide up in front of Payne and grab the race lead. Payne will try to look back beneath him down into turn three. Sievers puts it up on the top shelf, rolling off turn four, and he and Payne may have made a little contact as Sievers got into the wall, but we got another car wrecked here. Two cars, three cars on the front straightaway. Behind the second B main, your practice session will be after the second B main. Green's out of here. We go. 10 laps, top two going on to the deep five, 75. David Sievers will roll around to the outside in that 18 machine. Brent Larson going to be in second as the field working off turn four down the main straightaway. And we're going to get one lap officially in the book this time. One down. Field working lap number two. Sievers shows the way for Larson in second. Brad Skinner, first man on the outside. He's looking in right now. He sets it in the third spot. Mark Fields and Terry English going side by side for fourth and fifth. Give the fourth spot to Fields off two down the back straightaway. Meanwhile, back up front, it is David Sievers in that 18 machine. He's been on a roll as of late in about the last month or so here in the Middle Tennessee region, looking to get the checkered flag here in last chance showdown. He made number one tonight at Death River Raceway Park. Minnesota driver Brent Larson riding in the second spot. Brad Skinner in that 17R starting to close in on him a bit. Here's what comes to the halfway signal. Five down, five to go in last chance showdown. B main number one. Larson looks to the inside of Sievers and wanting to. Not able to make the move. Yeah, Sievers extremely quick around the top shelf. Larson going to try to join him there. Now off turn four on that top side. But he'll drop back to the bottom down in turn one and two. Skinner gets sideways, gathers it back up, but loses a lot of distance on the racetrack to that battle up front. Seven down, less than three to go now. As David Sievers continues to lead the way out in front, Larson continuing to challenge as the two to go signal goes out on this one. Two laps to go. Again, the top two finishers go on to the main event. White flag down, less than a lap to finish it. David Sievers working off turn number four. Larson challenging him. Checkered flag is down. David Sievers and Brent Larson going on to the deep fried 75. Third will be Brad Skinner. Fourth going to be Terry English. And a fifth will be Mark Fields. So Lake Elmo, Minnesota's Brent Larson is in second. And the winner of Last Chance Showdown, B Main number one. Driver out of Chapel Hill, Tennessee. Big round of applause for David Sievers. Caution lights are out. 10 laps, we'll take two more out of this one. There'll be two series provisionals, and I believe one track provisional to make up a 23 car starting field. Green flag is down, and here we go. 10 laps, top two going on to the main event. Caleb Ashby, a slide up in front of Dylan Ames off turn two and grabbed the race lead. Ames took right beneath him, looks beneath Ashby. They'll go wheel to wheel off four, give the hoop to Ashby. Yes, Ray McElhiney in the 20, looking beneath Dylan Ames. He'll go to the second spot. Off of turn two down the back straightaway. Ames now third. Josh Putnam up for fourth. Oh, Putnam! Oh, hard into the outside wall. Wow, what an accident. Putnam went in there hard, made contact, and Ray McElhiney has went on his lid, but has rested back on his wheels. As soon as we know something, we'll pass it along. And a report from the scene of that incident. Everyone is okay. All drivers involved are okay. Caleb Ashby with the field in tow as they get set to bring him back to green. Off turn number four. Green's out. Here we go. Ashby rolls through the center. One and two. Hickerson out of shape. And Tommy Taylor in the 10 machine. He will go to that second and final transfer position here. As we'll have two laps on the O'Reilly Auto Parts scoreboard down in turn one and two. Ashby working off turn two down the back straightaway. And that Swartz race car has been dominant at Clarksville Speedway in Clarksville, Tennessee this season. He's showing away here in last chance showdown. B main number two, and that Swartz number 61. Tommy Taylor in the 10, getting pressured down by the 98 of Eric Henderson. Those two battling down the back straightaway. And into turn three, Dylan Ames, who had to go to the rear of the field. He is back up to fourth, and Bubba Vandergriff fifth. Doug Smith is sixth. As we got four down, Caleb Ashby takes him down into turn number three. He's going to be the first man to see the halfway signal right here. Five down, five to go. And last chance showdown, B-Main number two. Yes, Hickerson looks to the inside of Taylor. They're side by side for the final transfer spot off two. Taylor out of shape. Hickerson will go to the second position now. And Ames closes in on Taylor for the third spot. Yes, Caleb Ashby out for a Saturday night stroll down the back straightaway here. About to put lucky lap number seven on the board here in last chance showdown. B-Main number two. Ashby with a full straightaway lead over second place running Eric Hickerson. Tommy Taylor sits in third. Dylan Ames fourth. And Bubba Vandergriff is fifth. The two to go signaled out on this one. Two to go in last chance showdown. B-Main number two. And it is all Caleb Ashby out in front. He'll bring that machine off turn four to the white flag. One lap to go here in last chance showdown. B main number two. Ashby works down the back straightaway for the final time. And off turn number four, Cunningham, Tennessee's Caleb Ashby, the winner of last chance showdown. B main number two. Second in transferring onto the show will be the 98 of Eric Hickerson. Then it'll be Tommy Taylor, Dylan Ames, and Bubba Vandergriff. Top two transfer on, finishing in second will be the 98 machine of Eric Hickerson, and grabbing the win there in B main number one in the 61 machine. The wheels to go. The wheel shop sponsored number 61 Swartz race car out of Cunningham, Tennessee. Big round of applause for Caleb Ashby.